always do my best.
Undead Skylanders are stronger here.
Let's roll!
New tale.
Nowhere to hide!
Grind challenge.
Iron will! My power knows no equal!
Collect the hammer to break walls!
Please! Are you still here? I thought I told you, stupid Skylanders, you could never stop me, Chaos, from acquiring the Helm of Ultimate Wisdom! In fact, you're so stupid, you probably believe all the legends about an evil sea monster who lives in here and guards it. Ha! Such fools!
Stay cool.
Thank you.
hammer it home!
All hands on deck!
Thank you.
catch a glimpse. Shoot for the stars! Shoot for the stars!
Most awesome Doomlanders ever, and finally destroy you, stupid! stupid Skylanders once and for all.
Sound good?
Well, too bad!
The motion of the potion!
This is it, Glumshanks! The helm of ultimate wisdom! And it's mine once I put it on! All of the super ancient secrets of the super secret ancients shall reveal themselves to me! Observe!
And I would know, because I just happen to be the smartest, most powerful brain in the known universe. Here, I will even say a big word to prove my intelligence. Anti-disestablishmentarianism.
I don't understand what's happening!
Well, you put on the helm of ultimate wisdom, you lucky duck. That entitles you to ask me,
the last of the ancients,
at least one question.
Wait! You're really an ancient?
Is that really your question?
No! Very well, Brain. If you are what you say you are, then tell me how to create the ultimate Doomlander!
I could tell you anything, even what anti-disestablishmentarianism means. But you just want to make a better bad guy, huh? Well, you're the helmet head,
Presto Brainer!
Fellow Skylanders, a giant vortex has appeared directly over the popular tourist destination known as Shelmont Shores.
Yikes! It must have been caused by Chaos acquiring the Everlasting Thinking Cap.
Chaos acquired the Everlasting Thinking Cap?
Yeah. It's been a rough day.
Well, I have an idea on how to turn things around, but I need your help back at the Academy.
Then lead the way, buddy.